A staff is placed on a benchmark of radius level 100 meters and a theodolite is placed at a horizontal distance of 50 meters from the benchmark to measure the vertical angles. The measured vertical angles from the horizontal at the staff readings of 0.4 meters and 2.4 meters are found to be same. Taking the height of instrument as 1.4 meters, the RL of the theodolite station is. Wonderful question. So he is saying a theodolite is kept and he is taking the readings on a benchmark. So this is the benchmark, let us say 100 RL of benchmark is 100 meters and then this is at a distance of 50 meters. This is at a distance of 50 meters. Now from the benchmark to measure the vertical angles, the measured vertical angles from the horizontal at the staff readings of are found to be same. That means what he is saying? He is saying that measured vertical angles, if let us say this is staff reading is 0.4, staff reading here I will say 2.4. So staff reading is 0.4, staff reading is 2.4. Measured vertical angles, that means if this is theta, this is also theta. That's what he said, measured vertical angles from the staff to this point is same, 2.4 is found to be same. Taking the height of instrument as 1.4, so height of instrument is given to me as 1.4 meters. He is asking the RL of theodolite station, means I have to calculate the RL of theodolite station. So in order to calculate the RL of theodolite station, first I require the height of instrument. For height of instrument, what I require? I require this distance. This distance. So this value, how I'll get this value? For that, what I can do is I'll take this as x. X minus 0.4 is this value. So theta is tan theta is equal to x minus 0.4 by 50. Right? Tan theta is equal to x minus 0.4 is this is x minus 0.4. And what is this one? This one is 2.4 minus x. So x minus 0.4 by 50. That is equal to same tan theta is equal to 2.4 minus x by 50. From this you will get 2x is equal to 2.8. So x is equal to 1.4 meters. So from this the height of instrument. Height of instrument is equal to RL of benchmark plus x. So that is equal to 100 plus 1.4 meters. So that is equal to 101.4 meters. Now RL of theodolite. RL of theodolite is equal to height of instrument minus you can say this one, height of instrument minus 1.4 meters, because here the height is 1.4 meters, so that is equal to 101.4 minus 1.4, that is 100 meters. This is how you will calculate the RL of theodolite station. Just if you draw this figure, answer is finished. You will get your answers. Sometimes that means it's not necessary that you have to draw in paper only, but you have to understand and solve the problem. So simple problem, RL of theodolite is 100 meters. Thank you.